pharyngeal gill slits. So the pharyngeal gill slits are the lateral perforations of the wall of the pharynx through their life. Okay, so this is pharyngeal slit, gill slits. So by these gill slits it will breathe and exchange of gases also, exchange of gases also. So in this pharyngeal gill slits they develop the vascular lamellae, and after that fourth one is post anal canal. The post anal canal are extended from posterior to the anterior. It will extend like anus. So these are the four important characters. Phylum Chordata includes four characters, that is the notochord. First one is notochord, and second one is nerve cord, and third one is pharyngeal gill slits, and fourth one is post anal tail. Post anal tail, it will posterior, extend from the posterior to the anus and extend like the anus. So this is the four important characters of the chordates. So another important chordate characters are, this is the bilaterally symmetrical, and tryptoblastic condition. And organ system level of organization. And another one is enterocelic and this is the another important characters, of chordata. So that is the bilaterally symmetrical, tryptoblastic condition, and organ system level of organization, and enterocelic.